From the rafters, you have to wonder what's on their hands full tonight in this title defense. And if they're not careful, the title is hanging from the ceiling, and we're ready to get this thing underway.
And I assure you that.
Oh, I think this man means business. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! Just look at this man.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
At 6'4" and weighing 200.
Very well at the WWE locker room's expense.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, that'll break the hold.
Nice.
Damas with the Irish curse.
I don't think.
Buckle bomb.
He's in complete control now.
Sheamus,
good grief.
He's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, no!
Nicely timed shot by Dean Ambrose.
And Ambrose is rolling now, Mike.
And he lands a nice counter.
Oh,
tonight, what an offensive show by Cesaro.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron. Incredible!
That'll do enough.
Warrior to level this whole place. Sheamus is always ready for a fight.
All I can say is
Rollins.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here.
Here comes Ambrose.
And we're back to this form of attack. Here he comes. It's outside the ring. And another one for some competitor. Bringing it back between the ropes. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He, okay.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a...
Looking good right now. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
No, reverses it. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there.
I don't know, guys.
For him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Dean Ambrose did it.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins. The following contest is an eleven. Introducing the challenger. From Orlando, introducing the challenger. From San, introducing the champion. From San Diego.
And over with a suplex. Good teamwork there.
Naomi has one of the most thrilling, dare I say.
Well, you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to be concerned for her yet, Cole. She seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas.
Thunderous
dance party. Though Naomi's opponent is not happy that they were invited.
Bright lights, high energy, and amazing moves sum up Naomi before she enters the ring. And when the matchup begins, you can say that again. She's a lady that can turn it.
Foot leg moonsault!
But can't.
Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
She's looking at it. She's in a bad way here.
Boom!
The elbow!
She can end it here.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two, three.
The challenger looking now.
Oh, oh no.
Foot leg moonsault!
This is it. This is her chance.
That can't be enough, can it?
Two, three.
All respect be from a lack of trying. I mean, how many finishers did she go for tonight? Unreal.
Look at this. She's trying to turn the tables right here. Trying to make a comeback. She's a superstar.
Superstar can just land the finisher here. This match is all but over.
Slipping away from Naomi here.
I think Becky Lynch just secured this match.
Connects with a counter. And a powerful. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, second ago. Telling her opponents how she really feels.
Now we have Beck.
There it is. The Becks are out.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope.
Boom! Rear view. Connecting.
That's how you put it next.
Will this be it? That's it.
Naomi.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match.
Making his way to the ring, his opponent from Miami, Florida.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
The clothesline finds.
The great one looking to lock it in.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Look at Shane. And it's The Rock with the reversal. If an opponent exhibits a weakness, wrist, he's looking at it. Yes, Rock! Quite like this guy.
That's a combination.
Tougher. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even?
Spine Buster!
That should do it.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
He's still not moving, guys.
The People's Elbow! That has got to be it.
Will this be it?
Goes out like that.
And he hits.
An exclamation point on a match.
Oh no, here we go. The Rock sees
rock bottom. The Rock.
This should do it right there.
Here is your winner, The Rock.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing.
Comes into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole.
Change that dial.
Wyatt. Look at the intensity in the eyes of the champ right now, guys. Talk about being laser shape here.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Hits with the clothesline.
This is some Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
His signature. Strowman is getting ready here. And Braun Strowman. A sickening thump. Bray Wyatt drive. Not Bray Wyatt, but a sick. Not Bray Wyatt. This. Braun Strowman is a force with it.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
He creeps me out. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Running set. Look out. Hear it.
And here's the monster of all men, Corey. Look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power
slam. But can Strowman follow up here? That is exactly.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Champion, Braun Strowman.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Introducing the challenger. From the Queens, introducing the champion. From Richmond, Virginia.
Paige gathering attention in a hurry.
Putting up.
Ow!
Paige is incoming.
My God, crazy athleticism.
She got all of it there. Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
Natural selection.
She got her good there and executed with such amazing. Paige with a page turner.
She's in the driver's seat now.
This might be it.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get.
Here's your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Paige.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that match is any indication of,
we're inside this arena right now as we get ready for Intercontinental. Guys, like, this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones.
I mean, you better apologize. In your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
Michael, I have a feeling this thing is just getting
thrive in this big spotlight, and some wilt. We'll see which one he is real soon here.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. Roman Reigns has been told his whole life he can't do this, he can't do that.
Here he goes.
The power, the agility, and the determination of the big dog means when he's in a match, it's only a matter of time before he assumes control.
Wow, what a move for
him. And a second time.
Roman Reigns smashes that.
Gary, when he gets rolling like this.
Hey, Triple H!
What a.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Roman, what a challenge is this one?
So incredible, guy.
Boom.
Perfect, right?
Spear!
If he hits this, the match is over. He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Spear!
And this has got to be it.
Continental Champion, Roman Reigns!
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more.
Making his way to the ring, his opponent from Death Valley.
This thing going. And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
The Undertaker.
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect?
When the bell tolls and the flames of hell burn, that means the man known as the Lord of Darkness, the Collector of Souls.
Randy.
Rance's powers that extend far beyond our gum to Death Valley.
Massive.
And he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
The damage.
He may never. We've seen this before.
Over the years, we've come to expect these.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh my.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Ain't no stop.
The Undertaker is setting it up.
Chokes!
Taken out with a pile driver.
Can he score the pin?
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
Big win here to start the show.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Let's take a moment to talk about Kevin Owens. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight? The Fireman's Carry and the devastating Samoan Drop to finish it off. Kevin Owens connecting there with a good shot. And the offense, if he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree.
It's obvious to me that the WWE Universe doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens. I'll go on the record. Kevin Owens should be celebrating.
In a potentially bad spot right here. The challenger is starting to feel the big one.
And he lands.
Kevin Owens hit. When this. Here he goes. Sami Zayn on the move.
He's a man among boys.
No way. Look at him move. I think we know what this is. You gotta believe this one.
You can't like his
incoming.
Oh, wow.
There's got to be some point in the match where those
star rankings.
But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
Owens is going to. Uh-oh.
I think so.
Package.
Look at this. Kevin Owens going high risk.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up.
Look out.
Few super.
Owens has him hooked up. Hump handle.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Knocked right off the apron.
The coaching clutch!
The champs, if you ask me.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Sami Zayn.
That's an impressive win right there.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
What a great night it's been. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.